Hey, this is Dana White from the UFC, and you're watching ProMMANow.com.
Gary Thomas with ProMMA Now with Nate the Train Landwehr, victorious here at XFC 20 High Octane in Knoxville. Walk us through the fight, Nate.
Let me first, I've been waiting to say, Nate the Train all day, baby. Woo! XFC 20, what's happening? Whoa, let me see that shirt. Wait. Nate the Train all day, one more time. I'm hyped up. It's the hype train. Well, hey, before we came out, he gonna walk up on me talking, doing his looks. So what happened when he was sleeping? Talking over 6-2, 2-0. It don't matter. I'll fight anybody, any place, anytime. Switch it up. Oh, my back hurt. It don't matter. I'm coming. Hey, SSF, Ron Daly and the boys. Hey, Chris Conklin's about to do it all day. Nate the Train.
Enough said here in Knoxville. Here he is, Nate the Train Landwehr, victorious tonight over Chris Wright.
What Adam Townsend went.